outshone myself and this football team. We have one objective right now, and that's to make sure on January 1st, we finish off this season for this group of guys right here. Last but not least, let's root like crazy for this Irish basketball team to beat Kentucky. Let's go!